We do have the famous newspaper banner from the Australian, world's greatest treasure, above your desk as well. Who would have thought that the Australian would celebrate a Labor treasurer? That seems like a million years ago.
It was a brief and fleeting moment of madness. I said to Jim Chalmers the other day that I'm sure he'll receive the same.